The Caribbean Club in Key Largo opened in 1938, the oldest bar in the Upper Keys. It's famous for the movie Key Largo being filmed there, starring Humphrey Bogart, Lauren Bacall, and Edward G. Robinson. The Caribbean Club hosts a boat parade watch party every December. The boats are decorated for Christmas, and of course there is outdoor live music, and they always have a top-notch band. The crowd they draw for this event is of all ages. It's a great time. One thing we have learned about going to any event in the Florida Keys, the people are fun and nice with a laid-back attitude and treat you like they've known you forever. And there's always some kind of event going on. I suggest putting this one on your calendar for next year. You will have a blast. I promise you. The Caribbean Club is located at mile marker 104, Key Largo, on the bay side of US 1. We hope you enjoyed this video. We enjoyed the party and we enjoyed making it. Please like and subscribe. It helps us to be able to bring you more content for travel and vacation spots in the Florida Keys. We have a full schedule of events coming up, so stay tuned to the Rhythm of the Florida Keys. And thanks for watching. Remember, whatever it is you want to do in life, you got to get after it.
I got a goodbye. Don't set your dragon.